So this is the upgraded version of this underskull. This on the side here, that cam device, I designed that to give me more pull on those upper mandibles. Alright, I will see if I can make a mask for it.